You are here. Good.
Is this Mr. Brickle's home?
I believe so. He supposedly has evidence against Harlow. We need to speak with him.
You can't...
Why did he challenge that horrible man?
Are you all right? We're looking for Mr. Brickle.
My husband is dead. He killed him.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, Mrs. Brickle. Who killed your husband?
Theophilus Harlow. I'm sure of it. He's been threatening my husband for weeks and... Oh, where is my son? Where is Archie?
I don't mean to be grim, but could Harlow have taken him?
Archie's satchel is missing, so he may have left on his own. Hopefully he's just gone wandering, as he's prone to do. I hope he wasn't here when Harlow... when my husband...
Do you know which way Archie might have gone?
He has a little hideout in the forest south of here. He never wanders far. But if he witnessed Harlow doing something to his father, I'm afraid to leave, in case he comes back home.
We'll find your son, Mrs. Brickle.
Thank you. What am I going to do?
Please do not worry, Mrs. Brickle. We will bring Archie home.
Where could Archie have gone? If anything happens to him...
When I took the letter we found to Officer Singer, she told me about Mr. Brickle. He had been doing the same thing we are, providing Officer Singer with evidence to take down Harlow. I had hoped to speak with him about what he had found, but we were too late.
Singer say about the letter you brought her?
She thanked me, but she clearly felt that it was not enough. It is a shame that hippogriffs cannot speak. Your friend Highwing could provide all the evidence against Harlow that we need. We will need something more. This must be little Archie's hideout.
Rebellion.
That Mrs. Brickle mentioned. Archie? Archie Brickle! He would not have done this to his own hideout. Someone came here looking for him. Revelio may be our only hope of finding out which way he went. There! Archie's footprints! He went this way! I thought we would have found Archie by now.
I suspect he'll keep running if he's being followed.
If it is Harlow that's pursuing him, I only hope you're right. Men like Harlow would not think twice about
killing a child.
We must find Archie quickly.
Thank you.
cross paths with that wolf pack, we should look around.
Revelio!
Archie's satchel. Why would he leave it behind?
He was likely running from Harlow, distracted. This may be a good time for Revelio again. Archie went this way. I have a bad feeling about this. Harlow must have a reason for pursuing Archie.
I wonder what Archie saw. I hope he didn't see Harlow kill his father.
He would never overcome it. At least not in any way I can imagine. In the road. We will need Revelio again. Multiple sets of footprints. Oh, Harlow caught up to him here. This is not good. They went this way.
Revelio.
When I was 9, saw my first Thestral shortly thereafter. I found comfort in it. I still do. I think those of us who have witnessed death deserve some comfort.
Revelio.
I'm sorry you experienced something like that at so young an age.
I was with my father when he died. My mother was away, and I felt quite helpless. It was a long time ago in some ways, but in other ways, it seems like it was only yesterday. I still see him so clearly.
You must miss him.
My father was a wonderful man. Let us keep moving. We must find Archie.
Revelio.
Taking in children now, are we? Better not be expected to feed him.
There can be no mistakes. What they deserved.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Bombarda.
Bombarda! Confringo!
This tent to be so large on the inside, that complicates things a little.
Revelio.
Bombarda!
Bombarda! Hider.
Name.
Oh, I shall speak with them. You run inside.
Yes, Mother.
Your husband's friends may be in danger, just as he was.
How can we help?
You've done enough. My husband was a powerful wizard and couldn't defeat Harlow. The last thing we need is that monster coming after you.
It may be too late for that. I'm afraid Harlow's already after us.
Then you needn't anger him further. I assure you, the threat could be a lot worse. Please, please keep your distance.
I'm sorry again about your husband, Mrs. Bickle.
Thank you. And thank you for bringing Archie home. I can never repay the two of you for your kindness.
Not to worry, Mrs. Bickle. My father used to say that rain does not fall on one roof alone. We are here to help each other. Learn more about Mr. Bickle's friends and why Harlow is after them. You'll be hearing from me as soon as I know something. Thank you for your help today.
What are you up to now?
Thank you. nothing interesting. You little moon calf.
You to learn the error of your ways. Revelio.
Predictable!
Revelio.
Alohomora.
Are a specialty here, should you need any.
I delivered the potions to Fatima Luang.
Very good. And did she cause you any trouble?
I can see why you didn't want to go. She was quite cantankerous.
I do truly appreciate your help. And at least it's done with.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Pippin.
Likewise. Worth every bit of that delivery fee to have someone capable deal with that witch.
By the way, I found this book of potion recipes in Cambridge. Might it be useful to you?
Is this Fatima's recipe book?
Oh, I had no idea it was hers.
Some things are sacred amongst potioneers. I shall return it to her immediately. What can I do for you today? I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
I'd rather limit my excursions to Montague.
Here I come.
Can't imagine how I'd have felt as a boy if my...
Revelio.
finished your assignments?
I finished the tasks, Professor.
Well, well. I trust you are meticulous in your efforts. After all, shortcuts only ever lead to shortcomings.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Ordinarily, I'd say it's not my concern either way, but you... I want to make sure you're well prepared. Talent and resolve are a potent combination. It would be a shame to let that go to waste.
Thank you, Professor.
Don't let it go to your head. Now, let's see how you fare with Defindo. Wand at the ready. Focus. Defindo can be dangerous if you're not paying attention. Very good. It seems you have a grasp on Defindo. I would encourage you once again to practice here in the classroom, for your sake and that of everyone else.
Revelio.
Student who actually heeds instruction.
Let me open.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
No.
Revelio. What do you have in store for me?
It's been ages since that family was poking in Crackrop.
Lumos.
Another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
I might have got more to say.
Ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Crackrop.
Deke sent me. Are you in here?
Thank you.
Trader came down too soon. Revelio.
Cave, Deke.
Wonderful! Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my! Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master when he died. We were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right. to share with you.
Hello, Deke. You wanted to talk to me?
Indeed. Deke thought you might want to learn how to build a breeding pen so that you can breed beasts.
That sounds a very good idea.
Rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts are particularly vulnerable to poachers. Breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones safe.
I see. What do I need to do?
First, bring a pair of beasts to the room. One male, one female. Deke suggests rescuing thestrals, as they're at great risk from poachers. Noble creatures, but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation. They're prized by poachers for their tail hairs.
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them nearby?
Deke has seen some wild thestrals not too far from the Hogwarts grounds. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the materials it requires. Once you've rescued the thestrals and you have the spellcraft, you come and find Deke.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
What we have, shall we?
Now I can conjure a breeding pen in the room. Best get back to Deke with the thestrals.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Thank you.
You conjure the pen, then use the pen to start the process. Come and see Deke when you're finished.
I shall. I wonder where I should conjure their pen.
Grows tired of the room's surprises. We now have the perfect place for those thestrals. Please let Deke know once you've bred them.
Thank you. perfect. Target practice.